We need to talk. What goes through your mind when you hear those four words, we need to talk? Typically when someone says it, they don't say it quite the way I said it the last time I stated the words. They're like, we need to talk. Those four words elicit an emotional response from most people. Whether it's anger, whether it's fear, whether there's confusion because you don't know what's coming, we need to talk. They may begin to question, what have I done? Did I park the car and didn't, you know, put gas in it? If it's a guy, I've talked about my guys this morning. Did I put the commode seat down? Did I take the trash out? What is it that I haven't done? Because we need to talk. If it's on your job, when they say we need to talk, you're thinking, did I not get a project in on time? Did I miss a deadline? We need to talk. Okay. Am I having a physical reaction now? Are my palms getting sweaty? Is my heart palpitating? We need to talk. Those four words are so powerful, but they illustrate the power of the word. You know, we speak day in and day out, not understanding that when we speak, we are accountable for what our words say, what they convey, intended or unintended, because we are impacting the listener. So think about what your words are saying about you, because our words are also a reflection of who we are. They are a window to our heart. And you may say a window to our heart, yes, because we speak out of ourselves. We all know individuals that every time they say something, they don't have to be mad or upset, but their tone reflects something that's not as engaging as you would like it to be. Well, even if they're saying something wonderful, like, I love you, but if their tone doesn't convey it, then that I love you doesn't, it's not received the way that hopefully they meant it to be received. So again, the power of the spoken word. That spoken word can propel us towards a good end, like the end of our journey if we're working on purpose, but it can also steer us into a storm. And we don't want to hit an iceberg. So I want you to think about today the power of the word. Words, then deeds, or I should say their words, and then there are actions that follow those words. Words elicit an emotional reaction from us, a physical reaction, and also a psychological reaction. So be mindful of the words that you speak, because we want to speak life. We don't want to speak death. You need help speaking life into your situation. Get Transformation, the book, on Amazon.com.